Hello guys, this is Billy Wong here from TechxArtisan Studio. Today I'm super excited to show you something we have been building for a while. This little device here, we call Mini-KVM Openterface. So this little one is super handy for tech lover and IT guy out there, allowing you to control any headless device like server, Mac Mini or single board computer such as Pi, just a Nano, directly from your own computer or laptop. This is a bit like VNC, is connect through USB and HDMI, not the network. So it's great when you have your headless device nearby but you don't have network access. And you don't have big monitor and keyboard and mouse around, then you can use this Mini-KVM to plug in the headless device and do your things and move on. Right now, we have pretty much done our design on hardware part, and now we are focusing on developing the host application for macOS. We definitely will support Windows and Linux as well, but be patient, we do need some time to do coding and I will keep you updated. So in today's video, I'm going to demonstrate a new feature we have added. Copying the text from the host device to the target device. It is perfect for you when you need to transfer a short bit of text or like username and password or a little bit code to the target device. So let me walk you through my today setup for demo and let's get started. Okay, as you can see today, our target device is this old Mac Mini 2009, and I have connect everything, and as you can see I do need a video adapter to HDMI, and here this is a stimulate keyboard and mouse signal output and connect to this Mac Mini here, and the other end is for the host computer, and here we already connect, and again our host computer is macOS. Okay, let's find our app. And I just turned on the Mac Mini, as you can hear. And it's going to take a minute to start up. Meanwhile, let's open text editor on the host. And we can see Linux Mint logo show up. And now I can type password directly on the host computer and log in. Okay, let's open text editor on the target as well. Let's start typing something like hello world and we can test something on the host computer as well. Hi bro, I am Billy. Let's copy this one and press. From the menu up there. And as you can see, we got the test on the target as well. Let's try something like special, simple. Like those and copy. Please keep in mind that we have to press the test to the target through the menu here. And yeah, everything worked well and without mistake. Let's just do one more test with wheel password. Okay, like this one, copy, press here on the host and then press it on the target. Yeah, you can see that everything is correct. No capital, number, simple. Yeah, I think it's fine. Everything's fine. But please be careful with those cases. For example, like if I going to type Chinese here. And then we copy those Chinese and then press on the target. It won't work. You see, there's a lot of AAAA here. The reason why it won't work because the logic of this device is trying to stimulate our behavior. And then, you know, just type everything on the target. So it cannot really just copy Chinese directly press to the target device. Similar to other languages like Japanese, Korean, etc. And we haven't come out with a solution for those case yet, so this feature only work for English, and it better just use it for paste simple English test like username and password. Okay, this is all I got today for you. And I will see you next one. Bye.